Have you ever struggled to open a can of soda or a can of vegetables? Or you have a neighbor?
Howdy, neighbor.
Or a pet you just don't like? Well, we have a solution for you. For just $900 a month, you can be the owner of the latest product from Young and Lazy Incorporated. Now introducing the Auto Canner.
This product uses a 4-inch saw blade to cut the top off of all your cans. Its AI-powered brain even cuts open cans without you telling it to.
It just cuts and cuts until it has nothing left to cut. Ah! And it even has wheels to take it anywhere that it needs to go.
Even 9 out of 10 dentists would recommend.
Sometimes the auto canner can get a little naughty and start terrorizing your home in the neighborhood. But that's just all a part of the fun.
And after our most recent update, it's only naughty 82% of the time. The auto canner is so easy, even a kid could operate it. But don't let it get too close.
It bit me!
The auto canner also loves playing with your pets. But don't let it get into the catnip.
Young and Lazy Incorporated is not responsible for any dismembered limbs from yourself, pets, or any living thing within a 5-mile radius. Auto canner can become a sentient AI product. Auto canner can also emit cancerous fumes. Auto canner may become depressed.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
Auto canner may spontaneously combust. Auto canner may become a couch potato and live in your basement like a 30-year-old man. Auto canner might become a dictator and force you to worship it. Auto canner has a chance of developing a taste for human blood. Auto canner can become a vampire. Auto canner may kidnap your family and hold it for ransom.
Move into the future with Auto Canner.
Please, it has my kids. Help.